क्या कह रहे हैं। गुड मॉर्निंग सिना, हाउ आर यू टुडे? आई एम वेरी गुड टू सी यू। वन मोर थिंग इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, ट्राई टू यूज डिफरेंट डिफरेंट लैंग्वेज व्हेन यू आर मीटिंग द पीपल एट डिफरेंट टाइम्स। सी, डोंट मेक वन शॉट ऑफ योर सैल्यूटेशन व्हाइल मीटिंग द पीपल इफ यू रियली वांट टू इंप्रेस देम विद योर कम्युनिकेशन स्किल्स। गुड आफ्टरनून सिना, हाउ डू यू डू? यू आर डूइंग ग्रेट, गुड। सो दैट्स हाउ वी शुड पोर्ट्रे। आप एक ही चीज को बार बार बोलेंगे तो पीपल विल नॉट रियली गेट इंप्रेस्ड। सर नींद आ रही है? ओके, सो शेक हैंड विद द आई कांटेक्ट विद द पीपल सो दैट इट शुड लुक दैट पीपल विद हुम यू आर टॉकिंग इज रियली इंटरेस्टेड इन। ट्राई टू डू डिफरेंट वोकैबुलरी, डिफरेंट वर्डिंग, डिफरेंट फ्रेजेस, हाउ टू टॉक टू द पीपल, हाउ टू इंप्रेस द पीपल with your way of communications, your presentations, your personality development, your discourse. Colon and aftershave should be worn sparingly, though deodorant should always be worn. Colon, जो freshness होते हैं आपके, aftershave या कुछ भी आपका deodorants वगैरह है, which give a fragrance to your body, is always being advised to use. आप अच्छे से feel करेंगे, अच्छा fresh feel करेंगे, people will come more close to you. They will come to you ask for advice. भैया, कौन सा perfume मिल गया है? कहाँ से खरीदा है? They will talk like that. Really impressive. Wow, yeah, this person is asking about me. It means he's really impressed with me. All clothing should be clean and pressed. जो भी आपने कपड़ा पहना हुआ है, पैंट, शर्ट, टाई, एनीथिंग शुड नॉट बी क्रस्ट, वेरी वेल आयरन। इनफैक्ट आपकी शॉक्स भी अच्छे से लाइटली आयरन होनी चाहिए। इट गिव्स यू वेरी नाइस फीलिंग, राइट? सो एवरीथिंग शुड बी फ्रेंडली। व्हाई डू यू बाय दिस डिफरेंट डिटर्जेंट्स एंड एवरीथिंग? बोलते हैं जैस्मिन का फ्लेवर, रोज फ्लेवर, यू पावर ऑफ द वे सेलिंग लाइक दैट के एंटी बैक्टीरियल विद रोज फ्लेवर। व्हाई? कोई भी महक होती है, कोई भी फ्रेग्रेंस होता है, इट गिव्स अ वेरी नाइस फीलिंग टू अस एंड दैट्स व्हाई वी ऑलवेज एनकरेज इट। बिजनेस अटायर फॉर वुमेन, टू और थ्री बटन स्कर्ट को, कॉलर ड्रेस, शर्ट एंड कोट नो फिल, मीडियम हीट, क्लोज टॉय एंड क्लोज हील शूज। सो दिस इज नॉट फॉर यू जेंटलमैन, सो आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट जस्ट स्किप दिस, बट यू कैन कीप इन योर माइंड जस्ट टू एडवाइस योर डॉटर, योर वाइफ, और व्हाटएवर यू फील इज क्लोज टू यू इन ऑफिस दैट वी गुड लाइक दैट। But the woman should bring again 100% full or will with lycra. Lycra is a material which is stretchable. The reason we advise it because even if you are a fatty girl, if you are a skinny girl, so it gets fit to your personality. Lycra is a stretchable material. So jab usko pehante hain, it gives you the fitness. So that's why it's being advised either full or lycra. A 2 or 3 button jacket with an extra matching skirt that is more shorter than just above the knee. जो knee तक का हमने बताया था एयर होस्टेस जो पहनते हैं, it is like that. A solid black, navy or charcoal grey, muted pastels in grey or navy tailored to fit. Again same, the color will almost remain the same. Again depending on the dress, but it must not be a bright color to show. A woman's dress should be 100% cotton or silk. This we are talking about the shirt. Long sleeve or at least not sleeveless. A sleeveless dress is never advised. आप जो लड़के क्या होते हैं छोटे-छोटे टॉप्स पहनते हैं, which is never being advised for a professional person to look presentable. For an office, it has to be full sleeve worn. White, light blue, pink or other pastels, not dark colors. Women's shoes should be a medium width pump. Again, where I have advised you. I advise you half to 1 inches only. So for the girls, it can go to 1.5 inches to 2 inches maximum. Some girls like really prefer to wear the heels of like 3 inches, which is not good for health. Health hazard is there, but not making you comfortable. Business casual attire for women. So that's how a woman should look like. Again, the fitting of the suits you can see in matching pantsuit. Sport coat or a blazer with skirt or dress trousers. So again, this is for the big bosses. Because for the girls, we generally advise a scarf
might have noticed some girls after marriage or like even before the marriage, they prefer to wear a huge jewelry and they prefer to have earrings, which is overwhelming and overpushing of the things. Then they prefer to like nose ring, they prefer to wear, which is never being advised part of your dress code if you really want to look simple, sober, and a great professional. So these bits. Chains are being advised to wear for the girls to look a professional. Handbags or briefcase may be carried but not both at the same time. Still again, when you are carrying a handbag or briefcase, it should not be of a very sparkly color. It should be very decent, like black or grey color or white color. Not a reddish, purple or golden color. Business tips for women. Long hair should be pulled back or style away from the face, short hair should be styled, natural looking makeup should be worn, nails should be clean, manicured, and somewhat short with natural polish. No more than one ring should be worn as per hands. Perfume should be worn sparingly, though deodorant should always be worn. Again, it is the same advice for women also. Whatever is the basic etiquette, so it is the same. A handshake should be given a firm grip which looks the other person in the eyes. Jacket should be buttoned while standing but not necessary while sitting. While sitting, women should sit with ankles crossed. We have discussed yesterday that this is not a right attitude, that while you are sitting on a chair, then never ever sit with your crossed legs. So it was looking like a very negative posture with the portraying in front of the person sitting in front of you. But for the girls, it is advised to sit like that. Why? We have advised that they should wear the short dresses up to the knees. So, just to avoid any such sort of vulgarity to appear in your dress code, so women are being advised to cross their legs. Achha lage, ganda na lage. Got it, sir? Thank you everybody, this was the end of your dress code and thank you so much for your patience. I hope you have learned about the dress code. So we will take a short break for your AMT and then we will start the next session after 20 minutes. So we will meet sharp at 11:20 now. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.